the spellbinding destiny.
On her 16th birthday, she would prick her finger on the spindle of a spinning wheel. From this slumber you shall wake. When true love's kiss the spell shall break, make it blue. Make it pink.
To children. So keep your conscience clean.
Now you're talking!
To learn how to quit, log on today to becomeanx.org.
Thank you. Long ago, in the faraway land of ancient Greece, there was a golden age of powerful gods and extraordinary heroes. And the greatest and strongest of all these heroes was the mighty Hercules. But what is the measure of a true hero now? That is what our story is
about. Listen to him! He's making the story sound like some Greek tragedy.
Lighten up, dude.
We'll take it from here, darling.
You go, girl.
We are the muses, goddesses of the arts, and proclaimers of heroes.
Heroes like Hercules.
Honey, you mean Hercules! Ooh, I'd like to make some sweet music.
Our story actually begins long before Hercules, many eons ago. Back when the world was new, planet Earth was down on its luck, and everywhere gigantic brutes called Titans ran amok.
It was a nasty place. It was a mess wherever you stepped.
With hail, rain, and earthquake, and all